session later this morning to decide whether Councilman Daniel Mishral will be asked to resign. Police Captain Otto Hoxley says there are still no new suspects in the ex-murder case. The only good news is that after 15 related homicides in the past 9 weeks, this is the 13th straight day of quiet. It's a busy Wednesday morning on the freeways, and at 7:33, here is Scott White, Traffic and Weather Central, with an update.
Good morning, sis. The SIG alert is still in effect for that overturned tractor trailer that continues to block the 2 and 3 lanes of the Ventura Freeway. Eastbound, that's right over the San Diego. Now, we suggest strongly you use either Ventura Boulevard or Burbank Boulevard as an alternate route. Now, the weather's going to be mostly fair today. Sunny this afternoon with a high of 78, low 67. Santa Ana wind conditions will continue through the weekend. Currently, it's 71 beautiful degrees.
Now, at 7:41, here's more music from KMS Radio, the best in the West for your listening pleasure.
Juliet, this is Romeo.